Today we are going to discuss about engineering curves in which one method, that is the oblong method. So welcome to my YouTube channel Mechanical Engineering Management. Like, share and subscribe. So this is the description that is given to you. Draw ellipse by oblong method with angle of 75 degree. Take sides of the parallelogram as 100 mm and 70 mm. Or the same problem can be asked in the different way. Draw the ellipse if the conjugate axes are 100 mm and 70 mm with included angle of 75 degree. So first you have to draw the parallelogram where the angle that is given to you 75 degree. This is a 75 degree angle and the length of this horizontal and this inclined line that is also given to you 100 mm and 70 mm respectively. So let's start with the horizontal line 100 mm. Take the angle as 75 degree and so that you can draw the inclined line as 70 mm. And then you can use a roller scale parallel to this and parallel to this. So you will get the parallelogram, and that's why sometimes this method is known as the ellipse and parallelogram. Now draw the horizontal line passing through the midpoint of this inclined line and give the name as AB. Similarly, draw the inclined line that is the midpoint of this, that is passing through the midpoint of this line and midpoint of this line, and give the name as CD. Now divide this distance into the four equal division. Give the number as 1, 2, 3, 4. Similarly, divide this distance into the four equal division and give the number. But keep in mind that your number should be start with 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 in this sequence, and so that in this sequence 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Now join D1, D2, D3, and now from here draw the line C1 and extend it, and so that you will get the intersection point over here, D1 and C1 lines. Similarly, the intersection point of D2 and C2 lines, intersection point of D3 and C3 line. So give the name to this intersection point as P0, P1, P2, P3. Similarly, you can do the same step on the right side of this CD, that means in this portion, and join all the points by the smooth curve. And you can follow the same step on the lower portion, or you can follow the shortcut method. Draw the line passing through the all these P1, P2, P3 points and parallel to this inclined line. So you can draw this line where you have to keep in mind that this is actually the midpoint of this green line, and so that you will locate this all point, and now join all the points by the smooth curve, so you will get the ellipse.